Hey, what is up, everyone? I just found out some really exciting news, and that is Bossk is confirmed to be in the Book of Boba Fett. I've been really hoping this would be a reality, and it finally is. We're gonna finally see him in live action for the first time since Empire Strikes Back. Now, we have seen him in other TV shows like The Clone Wars, but we've not seen him in live action since Empire Strikes Back. I'm really excited for this. I seriously cannot wait. I'm really looking forward to this show. Let me know what you guys think, if he's going to have just a cameo role or if he's going to have somewhat of a major part to play in an episode or two. I really hope it's the latter, and I really can't wait to see what Star Wars and Disney does with this character. Hopefully they don't mess it up. I don't think they possibly can, but you never know. So, fingers crossed. I'm really looking forward to it. And as always, may the Force be with you.